I'm putting peanut butter right on the end of the inside up there, so that way when they're trying to get it, they'll just fall in. So then with the peanut butter, I'm also grabbing some corn. Kind of push it down like that. Very good. And the rest we just sort of give it to the chickens. And there's your caramel.